and the track was still humming after last night's start in race one of the Formula Holdens. Pole sitter John Bright stalled, causing mayhem. Remarkably, no drivers were hurt. Michael Roberts.